Our university's experience in admitting Cambridge A-level students has been very positive. We have had many students join us in the past. We have students from every state of India and from about 53 countries. So it's going to be a great place for Cambridge students to come and study. We think it's a kind of a natural fit, someone with a Cambridge qualification being able to cope seamlessly with our programs.
I'm currently in my BTech Mechanical third year, and Mechanical is one of the mainstream engineering courses. It was very simple and easily understandable because it was an online application form, and I didn't personally need to visit the university as I was in Malaysia at the time. Cambridge A-level qualifications were recognized at the university admissions, and I did not face any problems while applying to SRM University.
There are no difficulties for Cambridge A-level students to apply to SRM University. And this is because we have a common admission process. We find these students having superior skills, whether it is to do with their analytical ability, their team working ability, or their ability to understand complex theories. Students who are interested in joining SRM, they can visit our website. It's a very customer-friendly website with all the information available there. SRM University accepts Cambridge A-level students. We have welcomed them in the past in big numbers, and we really look forward to welcoming many more students with Cambridge A-level qualifications.
Cambridge A-level students, you know, they are well prepared to study in Manipal University. Our admission office is familiar with the Cambridge qualification because we have been admitting the students from A-level for so many years. We have a full-fledged admission office. We have two separate sections in the admissions, one for the national students, another for the international students. The applications will be open generally in the month of November. And application closure will be, depending on the course, it will be closed somewhere in the month of March and April.
I'm enrolled in Manipal for Bachelor's in Hotel Management. I wanted to join here because they accept Cambridge qualifications, and because I was aware that they have good faculty and facilities for this course. I actually started the application process just 5 days before the deadline, but then it was very simple and very fast.
To reach the students, we conduct the webinars. Webinars is meant for those who have already applied, and if they want to know about Manipal University and also the admission process and the course contents and course details. So they will be directly in touch with the heads of the institutions through webinars and get all the information about the course.